Hello and welcome, everyone.
Howdy, howdy, ho.
As you can see, we're at Sesame Place. And we're getting ready to meet up with Ed and Pete. There's a media day today. They're opening new things at their water park. So that is what we're here for. We're going to check that out. We're going to do some other things around and have some fun. Hey, Paul. Have fun, Paul.
It feels weird when you go down.
It feels weird when you go down?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, you're up there pretty high.
Yeah.
It was fun, though?
Yeah.
Sweet. Before the opening ceremony starts for the water park stuff, we're going to go ahead and ride Vapor Trail real quick. Sesame Place also was very gracious and gave us the Skip the Line passes, so we'll be utilizing those a little bit today, too. And I want to say a huge thank you to Sesame Place for inviting us out for this media day. We're going to have a lot of fun.
Lots of fun.
We like this little park. It's so cute.
Seashells. eclipse of the ocean.
Well, you're in luck, because that's what you can expect at Big Bird's Beach and Bert and Ernie's Splashy Shores.
Yeah.
Well, what do you say, friends? Let's get this party started and open our park!
Yeah!
All right, and to do that, let's welcome Sesame Place Park President Kathy Valeriano!
Welcome, everybody. Welcome to Sesame Place. So great to see so many friends out there. We're excited to get this area open for you. Thank you so much for joining us today. It's a celebratory day as we open Bert and Ernie's Splashy Shores and our all-new themed area, Big Bird's Beach. You know, at Sesame Place, water is one of the most popular attractions. Who knew, right? Right. Bert and Ernie's Splashy Shores is certainly going to be swishy, splashy fun for all the kids. But while we built that attraction, we also put a lot of time and effort into new amenities I think you're really going to appreciate, like bench seating for all you parents out there to watch the little ones play, shade, which was a big win for all of us, and a new zero entry into Big Bird's Rambling River, which will make it so much easier for the kids to get into our river and not have to go down those stairs. You'll find that behind Big Bert and Ernie's Splashy Shores. So our team has been hard at work. The park looks fantastic. We're super excited to get the summer started. Aren't you guys ready? It wouldn't be a splashtacular event without all of you. Because of all of you, all of your feedback we put into everything that we do. We want to thank you for that. We really do take that to heart, and thank you for your feedback. So what do you say, Big Bird? Are you ready to get this party started and cut the ribbon?
I would be delighted.
Let's do it.
All right, joining Kathy and Big Bird, cutting our ribbon, is our rubber ducky contest winners, the Machado family. All right, now let's count down from five. Count, will you do the honors and count down, please?
Oh, you can count on me.
Right.
Counting backwards is my favorite. Ha-ha. Here we go.
Five,
four, three, two, one.
So they're handing out little duckies for the kids, and Rachel got one. And show us underneath. Yeah, so if it's red, you get a prize. So we are now in the prize line.
Just give you a little view of the park. That ride looks like a lot of fun. We are not doing water rides, water stuff today. We could have, but there's Big Bird's Beach over there. And as we walk through, we'll show you more.
Right.
There you go.
What do you say, Rachel?
Thank you. Oh, it's a kid's.
It's one with a hood. It's so cute, though.
Oh, this side is water park. They don't really have rides like besides
water right.
Rides. Rides are on that side.
This is cute. Oh, I think I see the Lazy River. How cute. So look, we're going to go up over this, and we can see the Lazy River. It looks like a really cute Lazy River, too. It looks very inviting. Oh, look at how cute this boat thing is. I think it's just like a walkway area, but it's very cute. Look at how cute. Oh, here we are on the other side of the Lazy River again. It looks awesome. Oh, and there's cabanas right over there, which I believe are relatively expensive, but most cabanas are at these places. Oh, look, there's like a sand area, like a little beachy. That's cute. And then, oh, here's Splashy Shores, which is one of the new things that just opened. That's very cute. Lazy River again. Look at how cute that is in the middle, little like fountainy things. And under here, there's some people actually going in. And there's also a life vest down there. It looks like they
right there.
They have. No, no, I'm talking about the life vest that you actually wear. So they have things, they have things provided for you here. It's very cool. Okay. Oh wow. Look at this.
What?
I love those buckets. They are so much fun. So I love these like little play areas and stuff because you don't have to be submerged in water. I don't know. For me, they're just a lot of fun. Like I said, we're not doing the water stuff today. I'm waiting for the bucket to go. So this is very, very cute. The Splash Castle. And that bucket still hasn't moved. So yeah, we're probably just not gonna see it. Here we go, yes! And like I showed you a little bit ago, they do have the vests, the life preserver vests that you can get and borrow here. So that's really nice. I like it when water parks offer that for free. They also have plenty of loungers and plenty of lockers. And they also have the air dryer, which I think costs a couple dollars if I'm not mistaken. But anyway, so that is it for the water park. I showed you just about everything. So now we're gonna turn this way and we are going to just go through the park. We're gonna ride a couple things. I mean, we might as well enjoy the day. But first, coffee.
Park Q&A.
All right, we stopped walking around for a little bit. We are going to get on some rides soon, hopefully. But we decided to go ahead and stop for lunch, which is also provided by Sesame Place. So let's eat. So there's a cute little dance party happening down there at the end of the street. There we go. And Paul said that he's actually going to start a little bit of filming of that up close because he's all the way up there. So if that footage happened and turned out, it's going to be put in right now.
Clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Okay.
Right now.
Look! It's going!
Please open soon.
So the Wacky Taxi never did open. We saw it test and yeah, it still hasn't opened yet. So we're a little disappointed at this moment, but it's almost 3 o'clock, time for the parade. So we're waiting for that and that's what you're gonna see next. Enjoy.
Thank you.
And then they do another one. They do that maybe like 3 times, something like that. It's so cute.
It really
and
was.
Look, I can admit at 54 years old that I was like a 5-year-old. When they opened those gates and you see Big Bird come, I was tearing up.
Oscar does it for me.
I mean, Oscar too. And the bottom of his little float says scram. I was like, yes! Okay, I'm even tearing up talking about it. It was,
I forgot about Wormy.
It's so freaking emotional because
yeah, it really was,
I'm a 5-year-old. So, yep. You know, I mean, that's Gen X for you. We tear up when we see Big Bird. Guess what's open? The Wacky Taxi is open. And we are headed for it. Oh, let's see. I think we're going to see it come around the bend there. Yup. And there's some people on it. All right. We are so excited that this is open now. We didn't get to ride it when we were here in December because it was too cold and they couldn't open it. And it's opened, it's opened. We're going for it. And it sounds like so much fun. Oh, and there's Paul up there. He was super excited. Oh, the back of his neck is red. Ooh, whoops. Whoopsies. All right, and we have Magic Queue, so we get to go this way. So exciting. What did you think?
Again.
What did you think of the Wacky Taxi?
I mean, it was something.
It was something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Doesn't being right. called tall.
First, <Say it again. laughs> first ride on the Wacky Taxi. What do you guys think?
It was wacky.
It was good.
It was so good, right?
It was hysterical.
For such a tight combined area, it's a good little Woody.
It really is. And it wasn't rough. It was so good. It was fast. It was fun. It was not rough. The restraints are very comfortable. It was just, what a good coaster this is. It's fantastic. If you've never ridden it, get out here and ride this coaster. And in case you're wondering what the seat looks like, here's a little closer. Here's the test seat out here. And this is the restraint. This is all you do. Wait a minute. Oh, Polly's going to demonstrate. And John, there we go. So, John's going to get in and demonstrate for us. Here we go.
This is the front car, the West Lakers.
And you just pull it over, and it's a very, very comfortable restraint.
Very comfortable.
And just so you see, it's like a little hold. So this goes up against you, and you have this to hold on to. Very awesome.
You don't really need to. It's a
no, you ride. Don't. And it's a very, very comfortable restraint. So the line is really, really long to meet Big Bird, but I just wanted to show you that he is doing meet and greets. And it's my understanding that he is talking now with guests. But the line is just a little too long for us. If we happen to do it before we leave, we'll certainly put that in the video for you. But isn't he cute in his nest? Look, he's in his nest. Oh my gosh, I love Big Bird so much. Look at him. Oh, he's so fluffy and cuddly. We made it here for the 5 o'clock show. This is the show that you saw earlier that Paul was down here for. So they just started. We just got off a Wacky Taxi. Showing us her moves. Look, there she is, pink hat. Look at her go. Get it, Rachel. Go ahead, Rach, get it. Dance party and a fun way to end our day here in the afternoon. We had such a good time. I'll get John's take here after he's done talking to Ed. All right, now that John is done talking to Ed and we are headed to the car, babe, what did you think of our day?
Too short, too much fun.
A lot of fun. That Wacky Taxi was fun.
That Wacky Taxi was awesome.
And the water park looks really cute.
Yeah, that did look like a lot of fun.
And the, the new areas that they opened up and stuff, it looks like everybody's going to have a whole lot of fun with that.
I'll tell you what, very clean, very bright, very, very well-run park.
Yes, it is a very clean park. Unbelievable.
Extremely clean. And they're not in your face about it either.
Right. So,
just clean. Poof.
Once again, I just want to say thank you, Sesame Place, for inviting us out for this media day, giving
Definitely.
Us the opportunity again to check everything out. And with all of that being said, we are Spencer's Ventures. We're going to see you in the next video. And we are out of here. Bye.